Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. What is the difference between a toggle and an accordion or accordion toggle? Accordion is also toggle, but its behavior is little bit different from simple toggle. This is a toggle and this is accordion toggle or accordion. So if we look at toggle and click at this element, it expands, and then we click at this element, this also expands. So elements can be expanded and closed. And for the accordion or accordion toggle, we click here and this area expanded while previously opened area closed. And we click at this and this and this. So at one time, single block can be opened while other blocks are closed. So in simple toggle, each block can be opened or closed independently. And in accordion set, only one block can be opened at the same time. And that is main difference between toggle and accordion. I have detailed videos on simple toggle, slide toggle, accordion and accordion slide at this channel. If you want to create custom toggle or custom accordion functionality, have a look at those videos. Links are in the description. I hope you like this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.